Now, square ABCD is folded as shown in the diagram below. Find angle X. Now, you would know that this is a 90 degree, right? Angle ADC is a right angle. So, X plus 44, it is going to give us 90 degrees. Okay, 2X is 90 degrees minus 44 degrees, which is 46 degrees. And of course, at the end of the day, all we got to do is to take 46 divided by 2, and we will get 23 degrees. Okay, that's the answer for this question.